Everyone, so welcome to this new video, and today we have to showcase the anvil, which I made a while ago. It is four pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you just make them separately and then attach them together, and then that's pretty much it. And here's Steve, who is going to add some enchantments on the sword and maybe even relabel it. So I'll see all of you guys in the next video.